Hey, welcome back to another YouTube channel. It's finally sunny out. Welcome back. I'm not gonna tell you where I'm gonna go, but I sure am gonna do a solo move. And so here's what the problem is. Like, let me know, people, in the comment section down below. I can't check my comments. Sorry about this. Sorry if I can't check my comments. I'm surprised if I can't reply. But here's the problem with the vlog again. It's a cool Doomland gun, right? Well, here's the problem. I'm gonna show you. See? Fucking chamber won't come out. Alright. Well, I don't know any solutions to that one. So I guess I'm not gonna use mods right now. Well, about the Vigilant. Yeah, Vigilant's like I just got this one like I was like 2 weeks ago. It's most I'm doing a review on the Vigilant. So if you people don't know, like if you people think that this thing it's like the like automatic, you're wrong. It's open the clip. Can't dry fire it. Can't do that. It's cool. A cool feature. This little button right here. To release the disc. People didn't know that. And I showed you. Yep, I showed. It's on the cool gun. Hey, let me get my proton on. Let me just get my proton on. My Nerf collection. I'm gonna show you it one more time. People, yep. The cool Nerf collection of Nerf. I'm trying to find my proton right now. Yeah, I did have a nighttime one, but it was all rusted out. So, yep. Let's go proton one. So here's the fucking. I love this. I like this gun. I just recently. Like not too long ago. I not had this thing for like years. People ask me that. No. Retaliator. This thing can make a really good blowgun. We're gonna do my reflex review. So the reflex I like. I like the reflex a lot. Here's the reason why. People out there on my YouTube, I'm gonna go get a dog. These are accurate. These are accurate darts right now. See the ability? These are the only darts. We're just gonna keep them away. Yep. See? So maybe what's gun was gun? If you put like an assault pill inside a BB, like if you put like a BB inside like a sound like a Nerf dart, it never works. It's just like a Photoshop crap. And like here's what YouTube is like. We have gun was gun. Aaron Easer, Nerf Boy Productions, Nerf Scome, Coop 77, the YouTubers I like. What I like about the sick is I can use it as like a combo, like huh. Mm-hmm. Makes a good gun. Makes a good sidearm. That's what I like about the reflexes. That makes a really good gun. See if you can put, if you can find a. My models, my darts. I like the And then the Oculus just really sucks a lot. Reflex. Like here's what's awesome is that I'm like is that you can be like, oh, I'm gonna pause it. I'm all out of ammo. Why? Oh, got reflex. Got in time to kill. That's awesome. Good dynamics. What I don't like about the reflex is that it's a freaking tiny handle. Like if it's my hand, like it's got one. It's all about the reflex. Mean, that's what sucks. I live out in Ohio, so don't be surprised. Like don't beg me to go outside, cause it's all snowing. I'll even show you. Yep. I live in Ohio. I live in the Cleveland area. I don't know what Cleveland is. It's like I'm like I like the bombs, cause I'm like from New York, like North New York. So, what details about my reflex? Not that much. Not even. I'm gonna demonstrate something. This thing looks so stupid, right? It looks like. Uh-oh, why did I just hit a pause it? Well, about my crossbow, I could find that I could store stuff. That's like, I don't really know what it's called. Aha. This animation in the background. Look. Could store doors. That's cool. That's a cool feature. So cool. Tactical. The Coop 77 always says. Yep, this makes like a really good storage backup. It makes like a really good storage backup gun. Like it a lot. Pause it. It's like a really good gun. Why? It makes like a really good storage gun. Push it back in. See? See enough? You even make sneaky stuff too. Just a Coop 77. Tactical everything. So let me see how I'm gonna see how I'm gonna show you guys how I would make my crossbow. Oh wait, I'm gonna pause it again. Yep, so I would specifically make my crossbow. Cool gun. Modulus recon stock. Bow itself. So see you in the next episode. If you only subscribe, I will actually what would I? I'll make another video about from most of y'all. Bye.